He thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks. I actually haven't. traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Wait! Give me a moment!
Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Cloud? Unexpected? Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. This time, I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself.
Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. Huh. There's a face that screams, "So what?"
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Where are you going, Cloud? Someone looks like they're in their element. Guess I gotta.
That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now...
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
I'll be in place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Hey, you know a way to get topside other than the train?
Just to wait here all
sorry.
Day?
We're very sorry for the delay, but we're doing everything we can.
How was the inspection?
We didn't have the staff.
They're not.
gonna send us more help?
Doesn't look like it.
Got enough on their plate as is.
Yeah, reactor's down, and that means folks all over are screwed.
We're confident services will resume.
What kind of moron would blow up a goddamn reactor?
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Pull him up! Let's go!
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Get home now or my wife's gonna figure out where I've been.
How'd it go? Really well. We've got plans to meet up.
And?
But we had to cancel because of the trains.
That blows.
Wish I had a helicopter like the big ones. Then I could just fly back up to the plate.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it.
Go on!
that.
Feeling chilly?
We'll make it quick. Okay. Okay. Good night.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud. Well, this isn't good. So long. That's that.
I'll put you on ice.
That way is a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway. Here. That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so... Wonder if we can move this. Ah, I knew it! Jittery? Feeling chilly? Must have been a new breed.
How do you figure?
'Cause they went for the stronger prey. it out. The heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
No.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid. You sure you want to fight?
Let's do this. You're done. Enough.
Go on.
Let's go.
awake!
Gonna wish it kept sleeping.
Ha! One more shot!
Come on.
You'll see.
It up.
Come on, you can do it. I think we're almost done. That'll do. You jittery? It's a win, but still. That was stuck. Maybe it opens from this side?
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back. Cut! Get him! Bundle up! That wasn't so bad.
Think ahead.
Guess we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? We're getting paid right now.
Oh. Forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us anytime. Keep an eye out.
That's the station. Somewhere else you'd rather be?
This place takes getting used to.
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
The Sector 5 slaves are
right there. Oh, hey there, Aaron.
God, I'm so nervous.
What are they watching?
Hey!
My lights have been on.
I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5. As you can
they're working
see,
for Wu Tai,
still a lot of smoke rising from the
cowards using spies.
Fallen
so they
beings
don't have
and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts. The fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
Another war. So if we help catch the bombers,
there.
We get a reward.
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division, isn't it?
Hey, enough of that doom and gloom.
Would you mind answering a few questions?
But we're safe down here, right?
They're targeting.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
Shit.
Lock them up. Lock them all up.
Hey, looking for a new weapon?
Avalanche is coming.
Hey, my house is this way.
Does anyone know their next target?
Those Avalanche guys are unbelievable. Without the reactors, how are we supposed to live?
We need to stand up.
Man, I can't decide where to go.
Oh, what timing.
Spices.
Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but...
No one else can get their food to taste quite like this.
I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Thank you.
Spices and herbs that are used are grown right here in the slums. Freshly picked. That's pretty.
Really? Where can I find them?
Someone at the Leaf House might know.
spices are so important.
Exactly. They're what give the local cuisine the flavor you can't find anywhere else.
That's so true. No one else can get their food to taste quite like this.
Aerith!
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod.
Aerith!
So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again? Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Here's the Leaf House.
I'm studying so I can read a ton of books.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal. What decorations should we put up next?
Hey, my house is this way.
Biggs gave me a bunch of his favorites, and I'm gonna read them all.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
I'm home.
Hey, baby.
Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why...